favourite celebrity skater?
No, no.
Who's Kyran's favourite pet?
Kyran.
Just let him, he has to go through this. He has to let him go through this.
She said when I did the series, she said Kyran, you're my favourite celebrity. And then I thought maybe I was a favourite celebrity. And then the next year she said, Chris, you're my favourite celebrity. And then the year after that she said, like, on to you, Ray, you're my favourite ever celebrity. Very fickle.
Watch the DVD.
Right.
Kyran never said that.
Okay, put your hand up if you'd like to ask a question to the celebrities on the ice there. Sarah.
Who's your pet or loving?
Who'd you prefer?
That's an easy question. We've been best friends, Chris, Jane and myself, 33 years. And Jane always says that I say she's my favourite. And she's right. Jane is my favourite.
I wouldn't tell Chris.
I know.
Give it here, she'll change her mind.
How many hours a day do you work for?
Kyran, how many hours a day do you work for?
He doesn't work at all, he's playing.
Between 12 and 13 hours. So when the celebrities and their partners skate 5-6 days a week, they train up to 4 hours, unless you're Donal, and that could be 7 or 8 hours. But I try and get 2 hours a day with them, but there's a lot of couples. My days are very long, but very, very enjoyable. But there is no shortcut. We all work hard, but we love every minute. The hard work isn't a problem.
Which is your favourite routine that Jane and Chris ever did, apart from Bolero?
Good question.
Now, we have to remember, Chris and Jane were my competitors. They did Bolero, fell over at the end, still made it look good, and still beat me. So obviously I'm very bitter. For the 6 years that Chris and Jane were British champions, I was second. Second for six. Always the bridesmaid, never the bride. Until that last year when I became British champion, and in my dressing room there was the biggest bunch of flowers from Jane.
My favourite routine is
when they do the exhibition, the Mac and Mabel,
I love it.
But each one is so different, and I was really happy to be at the same time as Chris and Jane, although people said it was a shame you were there at the same time, you should have been afterwards. Wow. But I got to see every one of them, and they got to see mine.
For any of the skaters, what was your favourite routine you did on the tournament?
On the TV show, I had a couple of favourite routines actually. My favourite one, probably I enjoyed the most, was Cry Me River, because it was kind of a breakthrough performance for me. But I also enjoyed, more than any of them, doing Time Warp. Basically, I got to dress up as an idiot for live TV. So yeah, they were my favourite ones. Kyran, what were yours?
My one was, I like chasing cars, but I think Billie Jean was, you know, this rugby player, body pop and breakdancing on ice. It was quite special for me. Donal?
I think my favourite routine was the broom routine. And we had lots of fun, and I spent a great deal of time falling, and I think I'll suffer arthritis in my old age because of it, but it was worth it.
Best you can be for whoever you come in contact with, be it a parent, be it in a relationship or as a friend, you try and give as much as you can to that other person, you always get stuff back.
Yeah. More questions?
Which was your favourite routine that you did in competition?
Did you ever do one without
Nicky? I did a Charlie Chaplin one, whatever.
One on my own that I really like.
A lot of history there.
I think the Charlie Chaplin, because it was so different, and these people here would have never ever seen Charlie Chaplin, but as much as Bolero was a breakthrough, bringing comedy into a world championship, which is what we did, was also a bit of a breakthrough. And that night we were in Canada, and there were 17,000 people, there were two destinations, and one was the Bolero and one was the Chaplin. We were actually the last to skate, and we had to skate after Bolero, which was Chris and Jane's final performance. And having been with them on the same world team for 7-8 years, I knew that was the last time I was going to be with them. And so for me to watch them go out with the gold was very emotional. I normally wouldn't ever watch the people before me, but I stood by the bar and watched them, and I found it very emotional, and then realised, oh my gosh, I've got to go out and skate myself. And before we swapped, Jane and I hugged, and that was the moment we all knew that things were going to be different. And it was a really special moment.
Okay, that's all we've got time for. There is actually, going to be a poker world champion on the ice at the moment, little Taylor. You'll see her performing tonight. She's just come back from the Grand Prix. She's 14, she's British novice champion, and she's pretty amazing on the ice. So, she needs a time on the ice now, but we'll get off and do some fixtures and stuff like that. So thanks for coming, hope you enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah!
And make as much noise as you did last night. Last night, the atmosphere was fantastic, and we put it down to a lot of you guys, so thank you.